I'll take you home again, Kathleen, across the ocean wild and wide, to where your heart has ever been. Since first you were my blushing bride, the roses all have left your cheeks. I've watched them fade away and die. Your voice is sad whenever you speak, and tears feed in your loving eyes. Feel no pain, and when the fields are fresh and green, I